Hey, it's the Kellogg Krew with Christina and Lopez, and we are here with two stars of Quidam, Cirque du Soleil, which is coming October 5th through October 9th with 8 different performances at the Mullen Center. Tickets are on sale now at Ticketmaster.com. First of all, we got Roman. How are you?
I'm good.
Good. What do you do in the show?
I'm a part of Banquet Group. It's human acrobatics. It's like 15 people, and we have porters and flyers. Flyers is the guys that we throw to the air and then catch them.
Uh-huh.
They making a double flips, and other tricks.
Yeah.
And you can see these tricks when you will visit our show.
Yeah. So
Chris
flips,
can do that too.
Double
actually.
Flips.
Chris does all those things.
In bed when I sleep, I roll over, I roll over again. There's a triple roll.
I thought you meant in your dream.
Oh, yeah, true. I can fly
that is,
in my
that's
dream.
The real dream.
And JP, you're an aerial acrobatic, right?
Yes. So I'm part of a rope act. It's a group act. We have five vertical ropes on stage, and basically you just climb the rope, wrap it around yourself, few loops, and then you do drops and stop before you hit the stage.
Now do you go upside down too?
Oh yeah, absolutely. You have to because we wrap around the legs.
Wow. Okay, so you wrap around the legs, and then because I never used to get up the rope at gym class,
yeah,
for obvious reasons. but how long do you guys practice? Do you practice a lot, or basically in the performance you're practicing?
Outside of the 8 shows a week, we actually have usually 2 full hours of training a week, plus extra hours of training on your own backstage. But we have on stage 2 trainings a week also.
Well, good. Well, it's good to have you here again, Mullen Center. Thank you very much for being here.
My pleasure.
Quidam, Roman, thank you so much. And look for them at Mullen Center. Tickets online, Ticketmaster.com.